resisting the ball position, you're going to want to wait till he shoots it and then try and block it. Sometimes a defensive breakdown with this because I wasn't too tied up. But
it's never easy to lose a guy.
I'm just going to shoot it up here. Alright, so they have the ball again. Alright. So. So, you're going to want to just get 175 of those good shot defense. So, this guy's taking up the court. I'll leave him a little bit open. Leave him a little open.
All game long.
Now you're going to want to stay tight on your person. And when you're doing this bad, you're on defense. If the other person gets a fast break, you're going to want to chase him down. Also get some blocks on the fast break. That's also how you get it too. So you're gonna want to get good shot defense and basically chase them down the court and block their shots. So okay, so now that we have the ball back, I'm gonna go down the court real quick and shoot it.
But Brent, this city has really come back, and their bounce back is an inspiration.
Okay, so.
Well, it has been inspirational, and it continues to inspire.
Alright, so James Harden is taking it up the court.
And what the Pelicans have in front of them, Kevin, would really bring a sense of confidence.
Okay, good. He passed over to my guy. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for him to
shoot
it. Alright, now, you have to go up and try and block it. And most of the time we'll say good shot defense, but if it doesn't, it probably will not count most of the time. But basically that's how you do it. And also the other way where you chase them down and block the shot. Thank you guys, subscribe, smash that like button.